Welcome back. We are live at the KCRA 3 Experience. We're going to get into a little racing today, and we're very lucky to have Tony Hunt, who is here with us, five-time USAC champion from Fair Oaks and Hornet Sprint race car. Tony, you're from a racing family. I mean, the Hunt, certainly well-known on the Indy circuit, goes way back to the 50s. Was it your grandfather who raced for 30 years at Indy? So yeah. You grew up with this stuff.
Yeah, my mom calls it the disease that I inherited, but always been around it, always was very impressionable sport for me, so it was very likely that I was going to be at one point piloting one of these machines.
Right. So. And you spent some time in the hotbed in the Charlotte area. What kind of an experience was that for you with all that NASCAR going on?
It was very enlightening. I mean, there's so much of the industry right there, so it's not like you get away from it. It was a good experience for me. I got an opportunity to drive on some of the tracks
right.
and some of the racing schools back there. I was a spotter on the weekends. Mm-hmm. I even drove a coach to the racetrack to get myself to and from. So it was a great experience. And, you know, I met a lot of great people that have been valuable in my career.
So tell me about the event that's coming up this weekend. Sounds like a lot of fun.
It is. I wanted to do something in the off season that I could give back to the to a good cause, and I wanted to involve the racing community. And Brent and Sue Webb were so kind to, you know, allow us to do over at RPM Raceplace Motorsports in Sacramento. It's a great indoor kart facility, and I involve all the local race drivers to come out, be captains of a four-person team, and just have a good day and do it for a good cause.
Mm-hmm. So how can people get involved? I think we're going to put some information up here on the screen. Race for a Reason benefits the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Sacramento and Northeastern California indoor kart racing. It is in Sacramento Sunday, 10 a.m., 916-368-7223. Can people who are just seeing this get involved in it?
Yeah, they sure can. They can go to enjoytherace.com, which is RPM's website, or they can go to my website, tonyhunt.com. There's a registration form on there. Feel free to call RPM at any time, and they'll answer all the questions for you. But it's a great day. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of activity involved, a lot of energy.
Mm-hmm.
All the racers and the whole community comes out to support it.
Boy, that's great. So when's your next USAC event?
We're going to be in Roseville, one of our only local appearances at the Roseville All-American Speedway on April 12th and on May 31st. So two local appearances for us this year, along with our full Western State schedule.
Good stuff, and the Hornet ride will be out there.
You bet.
Tony, great stuff. Good to have someone... the Hunt family representing today, the great Hunt family involved with NASCAR racing back in the good old days.